Guys, welcome back to Amazing Amir. So this is an Android tutorial on how you can save battery life on Android devices. So this works for all Android versions, for example KitKat, Lollipop and Jelly Bean. So you have to take no tension watching this video. So let's get started. So first of all, go to settings, then turn off your location, or you can say GPS. I'm just turning it off, and this is one of the element which consumes a lot of battery power on your Android devices. And yeah, the second thing is go to general or directly go to power saving, just select it and turn on power saving mode. Don't turn on ultra power saving mode, because by selecting ultra power saving mode, it turns your display into black and white in my device, but I don't know what it does in your device. So select power saving mode, and this also has worked for me for many months. I'm using power saving mode. So the third and the final thing is go to gallery and delete unwanted videos and pics that you don't want. So I'm deleting some of these for an example for this video. So they are deleted, and this also saves battery life, because these videos and pics are stored in your SD card, and they also consume a little battery life, but it leads to a huge battery consumption. And that's it, guys. Thank you for watching, and please like, comment and subscribe for more unique content, and I will see you later.